Good morning. Good morning, everyone. How are you today? Happy or sad? Has anybody ever heard of Coco the gorilla? Very interesting story to that guy. He was a full-grown gorilla that lived like to about 40, 45 years old. And this woman taught him how to speak with sign language. And it was quite an amazing story. Or one of a kind. They don't do that anymore. He came and he went and he was like a human being. I saw the documentary on him. And one time he lost his little kitty cat, his pet. And the woman teaching him, his caretaker, asked Coco, "How do you feel?" And he put his hands to his eyes and he said, "Coco sad, Coco sad." So that's where I got that from. And one day I will tell you the story where I got the happy from. Anyway, I hope everyone's well. And time to jump into my little poem, don't you think? Since I already talked too much in my book. This poem is called, "I Have a Key and It Unlocks the Door to My Heart." Little mushy poem for you, okay? "I have a key and it unlocks the door to my heart. I don't just give it to someone. They must pass the test of fire where I weed out all of the liars. I no longer look for love since I have found that long ago, and it's a woman who I still adore. But you, on the other hand, could use some of my wise advice. Keep your heart a bit locked up. Don't be a fool by letting it go too soon, or you will crash down to earth with a loud boom. Let me tell you about my girl a bit. Her hair is brown and her eyes too, and not too muscular, and that I approve. Her skin is light and fair. Her lips are nice and plump and very red, and the kind you want to kiss when she walks by or even whistle with delight. We smile at each other very often during the day. When we look at each other, we both know that we care. We no longer have a father, but she has a mom. I do too. They are important as chicken noodle soup. Our lives are all play and a bit of responsibility, but we do not care. We have no disabilities. We are behaving like children in a sandbox of this I know. In the night, we wiggle out our toes and tell each other many jokes. I hope we live long lives since she is out of sight. Right around now, it's time to say goodbye. You all be well now." Maybe that last sentence, "you all be well now," maybe I should get rid of that because I'm not from the South and I don't use that. "Y'all. Y'all be well now." I'm nuts today. But that's like an everyday thing. Okay, I hope my giggling is contagious. Bye-bye.